And the criminals provide not only the money power to politicians. It's your article in Indian Express. Not only do they provide money power, but they provide muscle power. This is the article which you wrote when Vikas Dubey was shot dead in UP. So, sir, I would like to talk about encounters. Do you feel that these cold-blooded killings, I mean, we saw Hyderabad where when the rapists were shot dead, people threw flowers. So are people, is the public of India fed up with the slow judicial system that they are now appreciating police encounters?
Yeah, they want shortcuts because, you know, formerly when I was a student of law in 1948 to 1950, we used to go and attend the sessions court. And we found that these cases were finished and were heard, and the person was either convicted, mostly convicted, and a few people were let off within a year. But now we have cases out of the 750 odd. It's only one case that really matters, the conspiracy case. And that is the one we say, please bring the evidence. We don't know what the evidence is. They say they have very good evidence. Even Prakash Singh, my friend, feel that they have evidence. But then why don't you show it? Why don't you tell us? We really don't know what it is. If they have, fair enough. Nobody should be allowed to conspire to create a riot. That is something that I'm willing to concede, because it has to be, as a good citizen, you have to say to the anybody commits an offense, he should be punished.
So that is, I think, a very big statement coming from Ribeiro, sir, that anybody who commits an offense needs to be booked, needs to be punished. But at the same time, what is important is that you must frame the charges, you must have substantial evidence, and you should not arrest somebody on hearsay by putting a flat charge of conspiracy or without evidence, just like we are
seeing. Sir, you have seen a lot of riots, a lot of violence in Mumbai. So has any of those riots affected you or impacted you in a serious way?
No, really not, because only helped me to make strategies for the least amount of violence to be used by the police. Because normally when riots take place, the police know that they have to use their lathis, even their guns sometimes. So you have to use minimum force.